Can we go Italy to Greece by train? Yes, it is possible to travel from Italy to Greece by train. However, it requires taking multiple trains and ferries. The most common route is to take a train from Italy to the port city of Brindisi, then board a ferry to the Greek island of Corfu. From there, another ferry can be taken to the mainland of Greece. It is important to research and plan the route ahead of time to ensure a smooth journey.